Esteți șopați of a paragraph. Dragii, Severo, esteți șopați. In which paragraph must we have it? The first one is unit. The unit is the combination of several words that develop a single idea. Another is the topical sentence. The topical sentence, this is the main part. This is the main part of the general idea of your topic. Another is the coherence. Coherence, this is the words that used to link the word that used it to link the one idea and another idea. And you are supposed to use the writer or speaker here to use the transition words like moreover, however, and so on. Another is variety. This is the flavor of your paragraph. Here, as the writer or speaker, you are supposed to use the different language. Do not write your paragraph in the same language. You are supposed to vary your paragraph in different language. Yes, the last one is concluding sentence. This is the part where is the sentence in which the writer concludes a paragraph in order to give the reader with the main points. In this part, you are the speaker or writer. You are supposed to back to your main idea. Let's proceed.